Liverpool crushed Atalanta. Bayern Munich mocked Salzburg. And Real had an amazing super dramatic duel against Inter. Yeah, the Champions League pampers us again. Match day 3 has started. The whole football world was glued to its screens. And now we will give you the juice. We are the best in that on whole football YouTube. Every day we collect the most delicious news just waiting for you to finally subscribe. Why don't you pause the video and follow us? Friends, let's make forecasts for today's matches. Write the outcomes of ones in which you are sure enough. And now smash like to this video, because we are about to start. Luis Suarez hasn't scored in a single away Champions League game for 5 years. His streak has already lasted for 23 matches. Jota made a hat-trick against Atalanta. He is the 9th Liverpool player to score 3 in a Champions League game. Salah caught up with Gerrard and goes with Liverpool in the UCL. Both of them have 21 goals. Now they share the first place. Ramos has scored 100 goals for Real Madrid, 55 of which were headers. Previously, only 22 players have scored 100 for a club. Bayern Munich extended its Champions League streak for 14 wins, beating Red Bull Salzburg 6-2. Atletico has announced the transfer of Kondogbia. Valencia will receive about 15 million euros. Barca won't sign Alaba even as a free agent. The club has no money for his salary. Ronaldo and Chiellini are in the Juventus UCL squad for the match against Ferencváros. This will be the first match for the Portuguese in the current Champions League run. Pogba is not a world-class player, says ex-Manchester United coach René Millenstein. Matches against PSG are like playoffs. 4 points in the game against them will be enough for Leipzig, says Leipzig coach Julian Nagelsmann. Criticism of Barcelona, 2 points in 4 games, is not a good result. I take full responsibility for that, said Barcelona head coach Ronald Koeman. Inter has won just once in their last 7 matches. There is a defeat and 2 draws in the Champions League. Manchester United can beat anyone. We just need some stability. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer shared his opinion. Mendy's game, what he has shown so far, has looked almost perfect, says Chelsea head coach Frank Lampard. Man City has conceded only 3 goals in their last 8 matches. For the first time in a year, the citizens have 3 clean sheets in a row. Ronaldo is a special weapon of Juventus. He was eager to return to the pitch, noted Juan Cuadrado. Guardiola is one of the reasons for my move to City. He actually tries to win trophies, said Man City newbie Nathan Ake. Schalke 04 won for the first time in 9 months. The club hasn't won for 21 matches. The Gelsenkirchen team defeated Schweinfurt 4-1 on the away game in the match day 1 of the German Cup. Fiorentina may fire Giuseppe Lacchini as head coach. Sarri, Mazzarri and Montella are the main candidates for this position. Ryan Giggs won't lead Wales national team for the next 3 games. He was accused of assaulting a girl. If Barcelona sells players in the winter time, they could buy someone. We can also sign footballers without a contract. This is the current situation, said the acting president of Barcelona, Carlos Tusquets. Atletico conceded 7 goals in 3 match days in the Champions League group stage. This is the worst result under Simeone. Maradona will be operated on subdural hematoma in the head. Such hematomas as usual appear with traumatic brain injuries. In old age, chronic hematomas can form. Barcelona isn't ready to win the Champions League. Bayern Munich, Man City and PSG have more resources, said Dynamo Kiev coach Mircea Lucescu. Marseille repeated its Champions League record low, losing in the 12th match in a row. Man City may offer Messi a preliminary contract in January. The striker's current contract with Barca lasts until June 30 of 2021. Mbappe will miss PSG vs Leipzig Champions League match due to muscle discomfort. Koeman, I wouldn't even appoint him as a kitman, said Joaquin, who met Ronald while working in Valencia. Laporta has yet to decide whether to run for Barca's presidency, but he would like to see Alaba and former Valencia CEO Alemany in the team. PSG wanted to sign Thiago, but he has already made a deal with Liverpool. As a result, they got Rafinha, said the father of the Mazzinio brothers. Friends, we are to quickly show you all the results of yesterday's Champions League, and we are moving on to the main news, the matches review. Let's go! We'll start with Group A. Lokomotiv and Atletico ended the game with a draw. Jimenez scored an opener in the 18th minute, but on the 25th, Anton Mironchuk set up the equalizer, 1-1. We should also note Luis Suarez, who got into a curious situation before the episode with an assigned penalty. The Uruguayan went to watch the video replay on the VAR system together with the referee. It may sound logical for the referee showing him a yellow card for an unsportsmanlike conduct. In another match of the group, Bayern easily dealt with Salzburg, 6-2. Lewandowski scored a brace, Boateng, Sané and Hernandez also scored a goal each, plus Red Bull defender Christensen actually scored an own goal. Let's go further. Group B shocked us with an unexpected crushing defeat of Shakhtar Donetsk. 0-6 at home from the Borussia from Gladbach. Before the start of the match, it was the Ukrainian club that led the group, but a complete fiasco occurred. A hat-trick on the count of Plia, Bansebaini, Stindl and Bonder with an own goal also highlighted their names on the scoreboard. Now Borussia is in the first place of the group with Real and Inter. And these clubs formed the central pair of the day. Madrid took the lead of 2-0 by the 33rd minute. Benzema and Ramos punished Conte's team. Interestingly enough, in the case of Karim's goal, some experts saw Ferland Mendy's fall on Hakimi, whose duty was to provide an unnecessary assist on the ex-teammate. Friends, what do you think? Was there a fall in Real Madrid's attacking movement? In the first half, Lautaro got one ball back, but in the 68th minute, Perisic put an equalizer after the assist of the same Lautaro. The final say remained in the hands of Zidane's team. The winner was finally made by Rodrigo, who was assisted by Vinicius. Real Madrid's affairs in the Champions League are now represented in a much better way, but Madrid is still third in the group. By the way, friends, how do you like this epic miss of Benzema? We were just shocked. And what about you? In Group C, Manchester City and Porto have shown everyone who will make it to the playoffs. The Citizens defeated Olympiacos 3-0. Goals were netted by Torres, Jesus and Cancelo. De Bruyne succeeded in a double of groundbreaking assists. Another one remained in the pocket of a 20-year-old Felix Mecha. Porto, in turn, appeared to be stronger than Marseille with an identical score. 3-0, Marega, Sergio Oliveira and Luis Diaz left no hope for success of Villas-Boas team. And finally, Group D. Ajax, despite the goalkeeper's problems, defeated Midtjylland on away game 1-2. Antony and Tadic made the whole outcome in favor of the Amsterdams. Everyone was waiting for the match Atalanta-Liverpool, but the Reds made this brawl uninteresting. An away victory of 5-0. Who could have predicted such a result before the start of the match? Goals were scored by Salah, Mane and Jota with his hat-trick. We'll also note some of the episodes. We were very impressed with Salah's run in the 47th minute. Mo started from himself and finished the dash with a great shot. On the 73rd minute of the match, Jurgen Klopp surprised the football world with his appeals to the referee on a non-assigned penalty. That took place by the moment when the score was already 5-0. The guy is really that crazy about football. Consequently, Jurgen received a yellow card. Moreover, in the 24th minute, Klopp cracked up with Robertson's inaccurate shot. What a coach! After played matches, the table of the tournament looks like this. Real Madrid and Inter will need to work hard to get to the knockout stages. Friends, a fresh video about football players whose careers have been destroyed by women has been released on Top Football. This is our new channel. It's an insanely interesting top, which we invite you to watch. The video is in front of you. Well, we gotta say goodbye here. Have a nice one and see you in a bit.